This video is for Victoria Arduino VA358 White Eagle. How to reset the maintenance when the maintenance alarm appears. You just go to the menu, technical setting, maintenance. Then we press and hold the reset button. You can see the 5000 is fresh. Then we set the date again. Then the month. So you set a month. You exit. See, now the maintenance is still there, so we switch off the machine from the bottom right for a few seconds and then switch on. So the maintenance alarm already disappear. Of course, this is just how to reset. For the maintenance alarm appear, we still need to call the technician come and do the servicing for the maintenance of the machine, not just reset the machine. Thank you.